All right, we're gonna start taking stuff over. Where are my homies at? Good enoughs? You got a good enough coming up? How about like 3 transport ships before you build that other stuff? I think we should build a few of those at least. Okay, so we're going after Orion now. Okay, well, I guess Pictor. Yeah, we're pretty strong. Probably go ahead and get that. We are about to take over. Orion. And where did I build? Didn't I build a fucking... Where is it? Colony ship. There it is. Where is it? It's right there, yes. And we're going there, right? There it is. We're going there like a beast, and this one may as well go too. So we got this stuff going there. We're not scared. We got 2 turns. And then after we get Orion, there's just nothing stopping us. Radiated. Yeah. How about we do a radiation shield for both of these? Probably like those things, I don't know. Get some more money. Well, here we are, we're gonna attack the Guardian. Oh shit, that's gonna be pretty tough there. It's going to be a hard time, but if I can win this, I will get that one legendary hero. Okay, one of these is about to get blown up. Yeah. Yeah, I see that. Shoot this thing. Can't hit it. We can't hit it, we're gonna die. We're gonna die so bad. We may kill this thing, but we're gonna get our ass kicked. Okay, I actually hit this thing. There we go. Just done. You hit that thing with a mass driver. Yeah, that's dead. Shite. This thing is crazy. Yeah, we might all die and not kill this thing. This. Yeah, he's shooting like the crappiest things we have. Still mobile. I found these things. Reflection field. Let's see where we're at that point. We gotta buy this right now. I think we should go for this. Maybe that, why not? 30 research, that's pretty good. We do get yeah. Look at this. I will leave it as Orion. How about battle station? Probably that would be good. No, not interested in that. Why do I have this already? I rescued this ship officer, and he has galactic lore. Okay. Yeah, you should be on that. I think Pictor's one of the places I want to go. I don't have enough. Where are all of the transport ships? I need more transport ships. Like, where are they all at? Oh, there they are. Okay, every transport ship is going there. And we may as well send these ships over here because Pictor is not going to be... You know, we're going to be good after Pictor falls. I got boats. Votes. I could vote for them and make them win and reject their, you know. I could vote for them and say, no, you're not my boss, you know. And then every other civilization would start attacking me right then and there. And I've done that and, like, took them over before just because it was funny. But I will abstain just because that's not how I want this game to play out. I think I should do Astro University and then that. I think we got plenty of people. Now, we don't have to change the best ship. It's already the best ship. Let's throw another one on there. I'm not fucking with that. You can't mess with perfection. Alright. This is how we're gonna do it then. What? Why are there so many Shat? Okay, there's a star called Shat. Well, it's a good thing that, you know, I got Shatheed over here. But there is a star called Shat. Oh, Shat. I think we need to get more force fields up in this piece. Thank you. I think we need some more money. How about this? That'll be a good way to go. Whatever. Fuck it, good enough. Radiation shield. All right, how about that? We got a lot of money coming in. All right, one more turn, and then we're going to Pictor. Let's go for Star Fortress. It's going to take a long time. And then we'll go for Repeat Build Artificial Planet. Okay. I gotta have, like, nothing after the artificial planet build, because I'm like, oh. Freighters to scrap. No. Probably a good place to send a bunch of people. I'll do that. Anyway, everybody's at Orion. We're gonna leave it all right there, and we're going after Pictor. We're at war with them, right? We're taking them over. We gotta get this one first. Holy Jesus. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I accidentally clicked with my right finger. Wow, that thing is destroying them. Way more than we are. Okay. Shit. Invade. Neutronium, iridium. Let's see what we need after that. We gotta buy it. Okay. Uh-oh. No, you gotta build another one. There's another thing here. Not that. Maybe that. Hey, what the fuck? No. Fuck you. You're not gonna tell me what to do. Wait. Okay, get the money going. Stock exchange. Money, money, money. Okay, get that done. Yes. Pictor. All right, Pictor. Orion, we have nothing. Here we have nothing. We gotta send something to Pictor. Yeah, we'll kill that. Damn it, I did that again. That was easy. Fuck it, invade. Yeah. Okay. Let's buy that. Robotic factory. Artificial planet. Money. Let's just go for that. How about this one? Because I can fix this one. I can't fix the toxic one. Thank you. Yeah. Okay, well, this one's pretty messed up. We gotta go after this and this and that, and that's what's left, right? They're eliminated. Yeah, we don't have anything left except for those three, and we can kill them all. Okay, so we gotta get rid of this one first. That way, these can't communicate. So these may be able to communicate, but they took out the freaking birds. Alright. So first. Alright. This is how we're going to do it. We're going to take out their place. Because I got five things. I think we'll be fine. We're going after them right now. We're doing pretty decent, I would say. 74 is nice. I either hit them or I don't. You're done. Bye. One. How about this? Let's get rid of that. Yeah, Xeon missiles are pretty good, actually. No, I'm not going to worry about a non-aggression pact. I think we should worry about the research. Let's just do that and see what happens. Wow. We're about to build the best ship plus like an extra disruptor. Yeah. Okay, I make Colden. Don't make food. Make production. You need to make this and that, and then we'll see. Colden. We're going to send five of them over there. Because why not? we're going after them right now. And I kind of want to colonize a lot of these places. But I really just want to take them over and be done with the game. It's an average game. But look at all these places I could take over. What? Oh, it's that. I thought it was Aleph. Right now they're going to be attacking us right now if they're declaring war, so we need to figure out what we're doing. Alright, we're going to have to go after them now. We don't really have anything around them. Did I not take over their place, or did they revolt, or what? Thought we took that over already. Okay. Well, anyway. We're gonna get, how many people we got here? Colony base. That's what we need. Yes. Colden. Something there. Okay, how much money I got here? Build production right now. We are at war with the humans. Build production now. And I'm also trying to stop building things. I want to do something else. I mean, what the fuck? Give me some money. I don't know. I'm gonna need money to build all this stuff. Alright. Until, like, the next turn, I will go after Avalar. Because I got all these, and then I think I got some more there. No, no. They're all at Colden, and I need to go after Joshua. I can do a war on two fronts, but I'm going to take a break for a second because I really need a drink of water.